Intracranial arteriosclerosis. Vascular diseases characterized by thickening and hardening of the walls of arteries inside the skull. There are three subtypes: 1. Atherosclerosis with fatty deposits in the arterial intima, 2. Munkeberg's sclerosis with calcium deposits in the media, and 3. Arteriolosclerosis involving the small caliber arteries. Clinical signs include headache, confusion, transient blindness, amaurosis fugax, speech impairment, and hemiparesis.